Charges against a Chesapeake Sheriff's Office deputy could be dismissed after a deferred disposition. Mervin Culpepper was arrested on January 6th for a domestic dispute at a home on Ballahack Road. Court records say his strangulation charge was downgraded to a misdemeanor assault and battery charge. After completing a year of supervised probation, the charges could be dismissed.